It was a sequence of contact reports on the top left shield quadrant, which by 1700 turned into a minor asteroid storm. None bigger than a raindrop. We had 19 punctures and a secondary contact to the edge of the line. Took 3 hour shifts to patch it up. Lost a bit of light on the space. I watched them hit us from observation. Got to tell you, my message was...